the Queen of Holland spends a democratic holiday in the Alsatian village of Hovalf, and even a royal artist is not immune from the curiosity of children. With her is Princess Juliana, reading the paper to find out if she's engaged to be married.